Oakley, Utah. Located at the base of the Uinta Mountains, this valley land is host to many wondrous animal species. One family in particular that thrives in this environment is Cervidae. Mule deer are a species in this family, and during fall and spring, they migrate over 150 miles of rugged terrain to reach this destination. Rather than being a strict browser or grazer, a mule deer is an intermediate feeder that spends its days eating various forms of grasses, shrubs, and flowering vegetation. These deer, in particular, are on edge. Mating season, occurring from mid to late November, males become more aggressive as they search for a worthy mate. And the gestation period for the female is anywhere from 190 to 200 days. Unfortunately, this unlucky male is covered with several irregularly shaped masses called fibromas, likely the result of papillomavirus. Aside from affecting his appearance, the disease usually has no negative impact on the health of those infected, and it is not known to spread to other species. Unless, of course, his appearance scares away any of his opportunity to mate. Mule deer aren't the only members of the Cervidae family that seek refuge in this pristine habitat. Another member of Cervidae is frequently found here as well. Elk migrate annually as far as 100 kilometers to lower elevated areas with less snow and more access to food. They are excellent swimmers and frequently cross freezing rivers during migration. Herds often have more than 200 members and are segregated into male and female. These magnificent creatures walk at speeds of 8 miles an hour and trot up to 20 miles an hour, and doing so for long periods of time.